Hello and welcome back to Outlast. This is reporter Corvo and reporter Mouse trying to get the fuck away from Treasure. So let's go. Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Oh shit, shit, he's coming, coming, he's coming. Damn. Fuck. Which way? Reach the ground floor of the male ward. Should I move this? Yeah. I guess so. Of course it's locked. Why wouldn't it be? Nothing. Okay.
Oh, buddy. What are you trying to do? I gave you a chance. You know, guy. Well, I can't help.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Okay. Is that me? Okay. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Kill the oh god. Fuck. He didn't even move his legs. He's a ghost. He's already out here. I need a key. Where the fuck is the key? How is... No. Fuck you. We're in the next room. Shit. Fuck. Okay. Good lord! What did I walk into? What did I walk into? You shut your fucking mouth. Guy's moving the whole bed. Shit. Was not expecting that. Okay. fuck is that? What the fuck? Shit, that place was a maze, man. I walked in there, I was like, how the fuck do I get around in here? They're all screaming and shit. Where is this key? Fuck, do I go? Nope, fuck you. Suck my dick. Fuck. Oh shit. Ah shit, I ran the wrong way. Fuck you. Oh my gosh, climb up the fuck. Are you fucking serious? Are you seriously that fucking retarded? You fucking idiot. I cannot believe you are that fucking stupid. You are so fucking stupid. Nope. Fuck you. Climb up it, you stupid fuck. Gosh, damn. He doesn't know where I went. What a dumbass. Hold on. What the fuck was that? Okay, let's go. Okay. From David Annapurna. Subject, request for reassignment. To whom it may concern, this is my third time asking for a reassignment after 2 months without an answer. I don't want to work at Mount Massive anymore. I haven't been an orderly my entire adult life, but I've never experienced such a consistent level of secrecy and disrespect. I even have suspicions that some of the patients may be being abused. I know personally of two of them. Oh, they're saying they know him personally. Of two of them who have been moved to the basement ward and never returned. If I don't get an answer to this email, I will be forced to resign and may very well reconsider contacting the press. Thanks for your time. David Annapurna. What, David? You're dead as fuck. So, it sucks for you. How the fuck do I get out of here? Okay. I need to be able to leave. Because I know I'm not staying in here the whole time. Oh, I can open both of them. Where the fuck am I going once I get this stuff? Am I going that way? Like... here. Let's get the key and find out. Oh! Oh shit. Fuck, man. He really does not like it when you run. Fuck you. Ha! Thanks for the way out, jackass. Let me close this door. Okay. Nope, nope, it's not this way. Shit, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, close it, you fucking faggot. Gosh damn, you're so fucking stupid. Ha.
I'm not giving up on you.
Oh, what the fuck? What the? No. That's what you get, you asshole. Next time, be more polite. How to make Treasure juice. Step 1, squeeze. Step 2, make sure your camcorder's fucking playing when you jump out of the air vent. Wait, was it running? I don't know. Uh-huh. Okay. Let's go. Wait, wait. It was to go... What's upstairs, though? Nothing. Damn. Let's go. Ooh! Ha ha! Come on, jump over it, you fucking... Oh my god. Stupid ass. Teamwork. Team Player Award. Patrick Petrina? Petrina? Petrine? No? I don't fucking know. Don't give a fuck. Oh, look at that. Okay. Where do I go?
Thank God you survived.
Oh, Father Fuckface.
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Father Martin, fuck you, Father. You left me, you asshole. Where the fuck? Ooh. From treasure, blah blah blah, to blah blah blah, subject. Annapurna, employee number 531920. Mr. Walsh, please accept the immediate resignation of orderly 531920, David Annapurna, and process him as a patient of Mount Massive to treat his persecutorial delusions. There is no need for him to need medical fucking whatever at a institution, you fucking retard. Treatment should continue until the time of his death. Thanks, buddy. Rick Treasure, Markov R&D. Are you fucking serious? What the fuck? How am I supposed to get out? Huh. Oh shit, what did I walk into? Huh. Yep.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. You are the only people get out through the kitchen.
I'm not the only victim here. Not by a long shot. No shit, you fucking idiot. I watch a man wait to burn to death, the most painful death imaginable, rather than stay in this place. Do I want to return this English? Cause I really don't give a shit. That's metal, and you're touching it like there's nothing wrong. Okay. Gotta turn on this fucking sprinkler system just to leave. That's a bunch of bullshit. Make me do all this work. What the fuck? Uh-huh. There's nothing here. Oh, wait, get the fuck out of my way. There we go. If you're seeing this, say something. There's no shame, it's psychopathological proximity stress disorder, PPSD. Talk to your superior. Talk to your supervisor to get help from a Murkoff success counselor. Fuck that. Okay, let's go. I don't like this. Are you fucking serious? Why the fuck is all this shit turned off? Oh, fucking hell. Fantastic. He's gonna step on me. Watch this. Okay. What the fuck? Okay. Yeah, nice job. Nice job. Oh, fuck. He's coming. I know he's coming. What's he doing? Are you gonna break it down? Or are you just gonna stand there and breathe? Amazing. What the fuck? I don't like this. Where is he? For fuck's sake. Oh shit. Did you see that shit? Holy shit. I don't feel comfortable with this.
Did you bring your ducky?
No.
There you go. Clean your arms. Every little crevice until they find the ducky. I know one of your babies has it. There we go.
Okay. Hey man, where's your battery? Where's that battery, boy? Man, looks like you've been eating crack. Sprinkler valve. Okay. Okay.
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part. Who's your baby? Who's your baby? Oh, you are. Yes. Here you go.
Shh. Yeah, he looks like he's enjoying it. Okay. Huh. Well, shit. I say that was luck. He looked right at me. And he didn't see me. Now, which way was the fire? This way? It's a fucking maze, my boy. Here it is. Now where's that fucking office with the sprinkler system? It's not in here. Ah, shit, it's in there. Son of a bitch. There we go, get the fuck out of here. Hopefully I can get some of this blood off me. Ah, shit. Okay, I crawled in from here. I walked, I jumped over this. And there we go. Wait. The guy's not there. Wonder what he did. Did he jump in the fire to kill himself? Fuck! Dick. Scared the fuck out of me. I've said it before, but fuck this place. I still got those fingers left. Oh, it's all the fingers. You ain't gonna find your finger in there. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to end it here. So, this is reporter Corvo and reporter Miles saying, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Until the next part, goodbye.